I love the fact there's a Fox News and an MSNBC, and I know people in this audience are going to say, but what happened to civility? Well, the anger that you're seeing on all those places is due to the fact that everybody was pushed to the middle and had to sit and revere an anchorman sitting there every night being so civil. Meanwhile, people are angry all over the country, and they're not voting, and they're ticked off.